This is a 2003 Toyota Highlander with 219,000 miles. We're doing a routine valve cover change on this engine, and I want to show you how clean it is. These engines are known for their tendency to sludge up, but this one has stayed clean for more than 200,000 miles, and it's probably because it is a single owner car. The key to longevity on these engines, like any engine, is maintenance. If you take care of the engine, then it will take care of you. As I said, this has been a single owner car and has a lot of maintenance items that you wouldn't find on other cars. It has a new starter. It also has a new alternator, both authentic Denso items. And if you just go to the trouble of keeping up one of these engines,